if you spend a lot of time thinking about the things that went wrong, sometimes good slips through your fingers. So let me tell you a little story about Mary. Mary is a squazillion dollar producer in the insurance industry. And Mary has a team of two other producers that she manages. So after every single successful sale, they have a meeting. It's a very simple meeting. It only has three parts to it. The first part is they ask what went right. They want to analyze every element of the success of that sale. It's followed then by the next question that said, why did that work? She wants to know the why that's connected to the what, so she can build even better strategies around what they did well. And lastly, she decides to ask, what can we do better? Those three elements are her embracing the success of what went right, embracing the good. And so from that end, Mary has an added step to it. It's what we call the obnoxious celebration. She has a brass captain's bell that hangs right outside of her office. And after every successful sale, whoever is the primary driver of the sale gets to ring the brass bell twice, and it echoes throughout the entire office. It sends a wave of jealousy out to the other teams that didn't close that. And it's her final celebration of embracing good.